Rahman Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you very much for...
Now it's better, sir? It's better?
Thank you, sir. Sir, it's my pleasure that I am standing in front of my MRT, Mr. Hussain Basrai Sahib and Masood Sahib, and my audit partner, Mr. Najam Sahib. My teacher, first teacher who taught me the first entry of accounting, Sharif Dabani Sahib. My fellow friends from here, also friend from Saudi Arabia even, coming all the way here to support me for that reason. My name is Muhammad Fahim Abdul Rauf. I am a son of a chartered accountant. My father is also a chartered accountant. And his name is Abdul Rauf Ayub. My brief profile is that I was born on 3rd July. 2 days ago, I had been 40 years of age. 3rd July was my birthday. I had a schooling at Habib Public School. Then I went for the DJ Science College. From there on, I did my CA intermediate studies from CAMS from 95 to 97. Then I was lucky enough to join KPMG Pakistan, where I served my articleship from 97 to 2001. Over that period, I worked 2 years in taxation department, working with Mr. Saqib Masood Saab, Farooq Junaidi at that time, and other partners over there. Then I shifted to the audit department, where I worked with Mr. Amin Jamil Abbasi and Iftikhar Saab and Najam Saab. Taking this idea, what I have learned from KPMG, I joined my father's firm. He was running a sole proprietorship firm, and his name was Rauf Ayub & Company. He was a sole proprietor with like 5 people staff, but the legacy that I was carrying from KPMG made me think over that I should transform this firm to a bigger firm. With the help of Almighty Allah, now we are a member firm of PKF and Pakistan and Afghanistan. With 10 partners and 300 staff members and 7 locations, including Pakistan and Afghanistan. Regarding the ranking, we are among top 15 in Pakistan in terms of the size of the partners, in terms of locations, and in terms of the FBR data of tax revenues that has been published in the tax records. Besides, we are internationally top 15 firms. So that was something which I really like to share with you people, that coming from a small medium practices, transforming into a big practice, not you can call a big practice, but a medium practices, that could be a thing to think about it, that we SMPs in Pakistan constitute around 40-45% of the profession. And frankly speaking, I have been working with them in the SMP committees for last 8 years. First with Nazir Chaudhary Saab and then with Mr. Maqbool Saab. And with a very big fact that we have to do a lot of things for the SMPs if we want to flourish our professions, including the audit fees and other training things which we have to cater on that part. What are my other credentials? Why should be in the regional committee? Definitely you have to work behind to work forward. So these are some things which I have done for the myself, country, Pakistan and ICAP. I have also been working for 2 publication committees. One at that time with Adnan Zaman Khan, and then I worked with Mr. Sharif Tabani Sahib and he was leading the publication committee. So I have spent 2 10-year with publication committee. I already told you that I have spent 2 10-year with the ICAP SMP committee. Besides this, I had also got an opportunity to work with Mr. Saqib Masood Sahib with Karachi Income Tax Bar Committee for 1 year. At that time, Ali Rahim was also there. Besides this, I also volunteered my services as a finance convener for Karachi Club. Over there, I had been managing all the finance affairs, including signing of checks, looking after the finance matters for 1 year. Besides this, I am currently as a trustee for Pakistan Navy Education Trust with big names of the industries working with over there. But we have 17,000 students studying in our Pakistan Navy schools. I have already worked with the European Union for district management, Shikarpur. We worked for there for like 6 month capacity building project. Besides this, I have also representative government organizations in front of the Commerce and Production Ministries of Pakistan. I am currently advisor to few German, Turkish and Chinese companies working in Pakistan. And I am also doing career counseling for Maimon Profession Forum. What have vision for ICAP Regional Committee? I still have 5 minutes, so I am looking at my watch as well, so I am able to cover that thing. In my personal view, the SRC can be further created by more effective programs behind CPD committees, library, reading room, and CASA. SRC can assist the council, which is very much heavily, I can feel the pressure and I can feel the areas, especially I saw the Najam Saab presentation, it was
big series of works to be done and have already been done at that part. So we will be like to that if some part of that console work can be transferred to SRC to look after. Because, sir, what really happened is that when we come for a meeting, if you talk about meeting for publication or for small medium, we come for a meeting of 2 hours, 2.5 hours, and we go back, and we go back to our offices. We have to strengthen our management team working behind 8 hours a day and 6 days a week to carry on that part. So I really feel that there should be a teamwork that has to be addressed. The institute needs to organize frequent interact workshops on topics related to industry and professions in order to make them all embedding, interesting and meaningful for the members. Besides this, sir, these are the few points, bullet points, if you can look at this. We need to improve the access and quality of the CPDs. I have been grateful to Almighty Allah that I have visited many countries around the world, probably 18, 19, including Far East, Europe, Middle East, GCCs, all China, everywhere. And I have been meeting the professionals over there who are operating their CF firms. And they have medium-sized firms and large-sized firms. If we focus on the trainings of these trainees, then we can have a good breed of chartered accountants coming forward in our professions. Besides this, we have also seen that our chartered accountants are not physically involved in the physical exercises and physical fitness things, which I feel that if we can arrange some fitness modules for CA and its families, it will also be an add-on. One thing which I'd like to put on this is an international tours. If we can also plan the international tours for ICAP families, like we can have a trip for Turkey, Malaysia, Sri Lanka, these countries are also good to visit, and then we can interact with the people over there, the professional people over there, then it will be a good activity for the ICAM Regional Committee members. So last words, I lose or win, it doesn't matter. However, I request the winners to opt and carry the vision if they feel it is appropriate for the CA families. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, and best of luck to all candidates.